double cleansing. Are you losing money because you're double cleansing and you're wasting your time and money? Or are you losing money because you're not double cleansing and your active, expensive skincare isn't getting absorbed? Today I'm going to answer for you. And remember, the more info below, you can record a question now. I'll play it back and I'll answer your question here on the channel to bring you value. Like and subscribe, double cleansing. I'm going to talk to you about what it is, how you do it, should you do it. At the very end, there's four pro tips I'm going to give you, should you do it. First of all, what is it? It's when people wash the face twice. First time with an oil-based cleanser, and that's to remove makeup and pollutants that are hard to get off. I had a patient the other day, I was doing lip filler, and I was trying to remove the lipstick that she came in with. It was almost impossible. Some of the new makeup is on pretty good. It's really hard to remove, and it took me 4 or 5 times. So makeup can be hard to remove, but that oil-based cleanser to start with can remove much of this. And then it's followed by typically a water-based cleanser, which is what most of you have now, most companies make, and most people are using. So that's the double cleanse. Who should do it? I recommend two groups of people that probably should do it. One is those wearing that type of makeup or a lot of makeup. And the other group is those wearing sunscreens, particularly barrier sunscreens, because we do want the skin cleansed at the end of the day. And the main benefits are absorption of products, most specifically your expensive products, because people want value, but of course they're going to work much better. And the second group of people are those with problematic skin, such as acne or oily skin. They might benefit because, of course, their products are going to work better, and inflammation often causes acne, of course, aging and other things, but those are the groups of people that are most needing of pure, clean skin and a clean surface area for their products. So we now know how you do it. We know who does it or who should do it. And on a note there, if double cleansing, if it isn't using an oil base, certainly the first step for those with acne-prone skin could be a salicylic wash, then followed by a water-based or regular cleanser. So that's who should do it. Now, many people are going to say, well, my cleanser has a surfactant in it. And if it has a surfactant, wouldn't it get everything off? And in many cases, it may well. So if you are on a great cleanser, it has a good surfactant, and you're not, don't have a lot of makeup or sunscreen, certainly I agree you might not need to do this double cleanse. Let's go into a couple pro tips should you find that it's beneficial. How often should you do it? No more than once a day. Why? It could dry out your skin. Because as you cleanse with the water-based cleanser after the oil, a lot of people double up on the amount of time that they're trying to get the oil off. So you can dry your skin out actually from doing this. So once a day, max. Number two, look for cleansers with no alcohol. Alcohol is very drying, and that's one of the risks of this method, is drying the skin out. Number three, look for ones without fragrances, because you'll notice when people start to use double cleansers, often one of them, particularly the oil-based, will have some fragrances. If it is an oil-based like a coconut, jojoba, or something, people then like to have these fragrances, but that can be irritating to the skin. Fourth and finally, you don't want to double cleanse if you have rosacea, irritation, or inflammation existing on the skin. This can be harsh for the skin. So for the majority of people, you can simply single cleanse. Maybe on those days you're going out, you're wearing a lot of makeup, or if you're on vacation, you're at the beach, or you're wearing a lot of sunscreen, consider double cleansing, first with the oil, finally with the water-based cleanser. I want to know from you guys, down below in the comments, are you double cleansing? Do you need it? Do you think it helps your skin? My goal is that your skincare is cost effective and you're getting the best results for the money you're spending. Stay tuned here. Keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.